Hey yo guys, my name is Wolfenhager and welcome to The Wolf's Den. Today we're playing some Tetsuroko vs. Capcom Cross Generation of Heroes. I'm gonna try to finish this off today. I think I pressed the wrong button. Alright, so first up, we are gonna be playing as Mega Man and Doronjo. And I decided we're gonna pick some interesting teams for the last few. I think we only got like 4 to do. Let's see how good we are. Mega Man. Hopefully they'll be nice, easy runs. They should be. Like nearly 3:30 in the afternoon. It's a bit warmish at 24. I got it. Hold on, I got this. The machine gun on. That seems easy. What else can I do? Where's my drill? Struck most of it, being also the super. You may jump off! Just drill it again! Oh. Okay, maybe not. I'm like playing Crab Claw with Mega Man. Do I have the shield on? Oh, I'm gonna get booked. Oh, okay. That one broke! See, oh god, no moon jumping! Where is it? The counter is like down the back, right? Oh. Hit me! Dang it. Okay, this is not going too good. Let's call out the thing. Where is it? What? Don't tell me you died. Boing! Worth it. He didn't go all stream. Pretty sure. What? Why is this team up against me? Wanna mirror mesh me? We brought our own robot companion. Jesus! He's right! No, I don't want the shield! Oh, Come on, two more. Ow, eat that. Oh, burst. Look at the drill. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna get the drill. Oh. Dang, he's in the corner. Let's see if it lands. Oh, nasty. Okay. What else do I have? What about this? Ah, oh, I can't even see her. We've got four more teams to play. And I'm getting the Arcane Hearts up and running on BitTube at the moment. It's on Daily Motion and YouTube at the moment. You're only going to see the arcade version on YouTube right now. Tomorrow we'll have the story mode. Of course, this video is going to be a long time before I'm actually saying this. So this is going to be like approximately oh, 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago. This guy. Come on. Kick him from the back. I got something for you, buddy. Wasn't looking for that one. What are you playing for? Whoa. Break. Whoa. Break up. Whoa. Do this! Dang, that damage is probably even better than the your normal at level 3. Will miss or get it? You know what? I'm gonna play as Power Ranger. Oh, maybe not. Actually, use the uppercut in the air, which is pretty good. Let's see how you work. Took it like a beast. Nice, easy gameplay. So the question is, after we do Tatsunoko vs. Capcom, where do we go? Where do we roam? Whoa! What about to make it my... Oh, I got no mom!
What are you going to do?
Oh shit! That's not what I was looking for. Alright, time to go, right? I think I gotta do one of these. Oh, he burst. Oh, she goes backwards. Let's try it. Oh, maybe not. Gonna pull for the head. Boo, I tried. Oh, from the back. It's got my foot. Try it. You wanna try it too? Oh. Ah, too far. Oh, man. Ah, that was not gonna be. Okay, things are getting deadly. I hope I get the loot. Keep the dog away. I needed the head to fall out to actually stand a chance. Okay, not the best. That one kind of fell apart with Mega Man at the beginning. Surprisingly, I had quite a bit of people watching the Akane Heart gameplay this morning. Didn't think so many people would come around to watch it. Unfortunately, no new followers or subscribers. Can't get it all. Different when you play long range, right? No. Ow. Bruh. Oh. OTJ me. Ah, it doesn't get hit. Get out of here, get out of here. Getting too close, buddy.
So, let's move!
on again. He just like the burst to get him away. Let's go again! Also, guys, if you like my video content, please like, subscribe, write a comment, follow me on Twitch, so I can bring in some more content. Good content! Cut. Why do I have to say this stuff? But then again, if you don't ask, you don't get people, right? It's a proven fact. You gotta say it, even I don't want to say it. Bruh, this guy's getting me. Jesus Christ, calm down. I'd like to peace out for the moment. I don't think it's gonna let me. Dang. We're going to play with counters now. Cash's in the air. Dang. That one got the hit. I might actually have to use the hit for this guy. Oh, what? Nice old Ike. Worth it. Took the hit. Ronjo comes back for the win. You and Batsu, we're a great team. Let me get the buster ready. Oh, Hadouken's been in my mega buster. Oh jeez, it's gonna hurt. Ow, whoa, whoa, whoa. Bleh. Oh no. Mega Man, do the dang drill. Let's go. Does she have the my butt drop? is this? Oh, that's a bit of a disruption. Hello, boy. One punch. One punch. I should have used this one on the silly boy. He's not coming. Crazy. Oh, Shinku! Oh my god, it bursted out. Oh, and he calls in Bud too. That is a nasty move. Okay. I'm gonna call one out, please. There we go. Come out. Let's go. No, I'm gonna. Oh, are you serious? There we go. Thank god. I thought the guy died. He comes rolling a tad later. Okay, where are we up to? Nice. Stage or 7. Let's see how Mega Man can do this piece. Charging that laser. Okay, he is coming now. Plan of attack? Let's try it, shall we? Didn't get it. Let's try and go for the big bomb. He blocked it! Oh! Gigantic kick! Cool. Okay. Nice. Chuck the rock at his legs. How should we do this? We're taking Mega Man? We're taking Duranjo. Maybe we should take Duranjo. Well, I think she's got the combos going. Oh, why did I super jump? It's cut up. Okay, let's get Mega Man, shall we? That's a lot better. Oh, whoops. Come on, just one more. Here we go. Yeah, we'll take the Rondo win. Let's see how many all the big hits we can pull from the boss. You can drop the S on the 2. If I'm lucky or fast enough. Okay, maybe I can't drop the S. I don't know, maybe the hitbox is a bit funny. Oh, cool. No, you fool! Why you pull the super off? A level 3 too! Man, I was looking for level 1. Oh, that's fine. I got the double kick. Alright, Dorojo, you are up. Let's get this done. Shit. No choice. Cramps. I'm gonna have to take it. Dang, the hit got blown away as well. Sucks. Hope I got it! I do not have it. Oh god, no. Oh crap! I'm gonna die regardless. Dang! That's sad. Alright, that's one death against the boss. Things that should not happen. Not the smoothest gameplay right now. Let's make a bust of this guy to death. Things I shall even cross it just to shoot single bullets. Oh, he hit? That's bullcrap. Oh, got me on that one. Oh, pizza cutter. Jesus Christ. Oh, watch it! Okay, Mega Man will get most of his health back by the time we get to the final battle. Oh, I don't want to start off with him. Dorojo did not spend a lovely level 3 super. We might have actually had a chance to break out of those supers. those grab supers, which you literally need to. The other supers are not that bad. Ah. Up to that to the face. Ah. Then double tapping forward. Not that bad. Could have been worse. I was thinking of drilling a ball with Mega Man. Let's take our shots as much as we can. Oh, come on. Oh, oh! That was okay, Super. It's not the Sun Super. Oh shit! I don't know what happened there. Let's call out the ball, shall we? Oh, come on. Don't pull out the ball, pull out the ball. I've got nothing here. Break. Let's drill this guy. Ooh. You know what, guys? I think I got that ending before as well. Yabba! Alright, well, doesn't matter. Let's play some mini games, shall we? That's all good. I'm fine. Doesn't matter. What are we gonna play? Okay, let's see what the Mega Man game is. Then we're gonna get Saki's ending. Oh, of course. Gotta disconnect the controller, right? Oh, give me 1 second. 1 second. Alright. I'm on the wrong thing. Let's go. Mega Man. We gotta do Mega Man, Beautiful Joe, Saki, and this guy. But we've seen this guy in the US version. So that's fine. Oh, we did this one. Let's go back. Alright. Next up, let's try... You know what? Let's see what Saki's is. Have we done Saki? Oh dear. This is gonna be hard. Let's try. Look how sensitive it is. The control stick also falls back to the center as well. At least you can see the cursor on the screen. And that makes it a tad easier to... Where are you pointing? Oh my god. Oh, you can actually hold the button down as well. That makes things a lot easier. I'm missing the robots. I know. I'm missing that. This game is not bad. Oh shit, you're not supposed to hit the robots. Yeah, negative numbers. Or is it? Yes it is! There's a cat there. No, it's a pig. Whoops. Like, this is totally off screen. Alright, well, that was fun enough. Just to get a taste of what the minigames are. Let's end this one off, guys, and I will see you guys shortly. And let's get the next ending.